Ben can't wait.
Not a bad-looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail aright. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid and captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys! Them that's fat with cargo! Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping, and a general idea of their toughness. Are you trifling with me, lad? Take out your spyglass.
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseam them from prick to stern.
Eyes.
Give the order, sir!
Wall ship incoming, Captain! Cutter! Spanish ensigns! Seems to be alongside!
Fire! Short sail!
She's weak, it's right there, Captain!
Loose and trim too!
Fire what cannons you will, and land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Haul in the stunts!
Trim off the wind, my boys! Ease her!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Stunsels! Let's
lose out! Ease her sticks!
Party now, me trumps! I'd not haze you!
Crowd on every inch of set!
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you owe. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbox. You got that?
Please do repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold, and take everything that isn't nailed down.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about with this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day. Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, man. Nassau is the place to be. Not in.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Topsails and gallants! Clew up! Clew up!
Furl! Furl all sail! Do you hear the news?
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Get up those shrouds! Let's move!
We're beelining for the...
As much sail as you can!
Aloft, lads!
Douse all but mains!
Mainmast! Bring in the top halyards! Pull!
Reef! Shorten all sail!
All down and clew up! Furl those mains!
Unfurl mains! Let's move!
Get on that main sheet! Trip!
Ease off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Furl! Furl for all you're worth!
escapado de algo. ¿Es un
ejército? ¿Qué puedo hacer hoy por usted?
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the Lagonar. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our Republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
That's a sound I like to hear.
Tight to quarters! All hands to cannon!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside into its testers and hold about. Now, fine, good thinking.
Some speed.
Let's catch some wind, lad.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official will see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Is where the cocks do crow. We're all bound over the mountain. And if we drown while we are young, wavy Susiana, it's better to drown than to wait to be hung. We're all bound over the mountain. Hey. Oh, growl ye may, but go ye must. Wavy Susiana, if ye growl too hard, your head they'll bust. We're all bound over the mountain. Up socks, you cocks, hand her two blocks. Wavy Susiana. And go below to your old ditty box. Roll over the mountain. Oh, rock and shake, one more drag. Wavy Susiana. Oh, bend your duds and back your bag. Roll over the mountain.
Eat her sticks!
All sail!
Crew up top! Douse those men!
Captain overboard!
Está loco, Robert.
Stop a moment. I can help you fade away.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it. But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kidd to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.